My name is Dr. Sam Shepard. I'm a chiropractor with a background in functional movement. What I do is analyze athletes to prevent injury and to be able to tell when an athlete is susceptible to future injury. We do this by evaluating different joints such as the ankle and the shoulder. We do this with a series of quick tests that athletes go through, but also to give back to the community and help these kids perform in the sports that they love and that give them a purpose. What I'm going to be doing is evaluating a couple of different things, their ankle mobility as well as their shoulder mobility. In addition, I'll be checking the length of their hamstrings because there's a strong correlation between hamstring strain, low back pain, and other debilitating injuries. Very quick assessment, and I think these guys will do pretty well given their physical ability.